Hello, everybody. For our fourth video, we will be discussing the 29th governor of New Mexico and the 2016 Libertarian candidate for the presidency, Gary Johnson. Gary Johnson, when discussing his competencies as a leader, I believe it is important to differentiate between his role as the governor of New Mexico and his role as the Libertarian candidate for the 2016 election. As a governor, he was very well liked by his constituencies, and all accounts say he did a wonderful job. However, while he was able to convince the voters of New Mexico to re-elect him so he could fulfill two full terms as a governor, he was unable to convince voters nationwide to trust him with the office of the presidency. One of the major reasons why he was not able to gain enough support to really have a chance at becoming the president was because he showed on TV numerous times that he was not knowledgeable enough on global politics, world leaders, world events. And that is a competency which voters expect of the president. An example here from MSNBC. When asked, what will you do about Aleppo, which is the epicenter? It's a city at the epicenter of the Syrian refugee crisis and the civil war. His response was, what is Aleppo? He's given speeches before this interview where he talked about Syria, but here he's being shown to not be knowledgeable on the topic which he is talking about. And that reflects very poorly on his ability to be a president. A president is expected to have prior knowledge of world events so that when they're briefed, they don't have to have an entire lesson. They just have to know what are the new developments. Later, he was asked, who is the leader of North Korea? He has given speeches again before this talking about North Korea, but when asked what is the name of the North Korean leader, he was unable to give the answer. This again showed that Gary Johnson had not done his proper research and that as a president, he would be making mistakes like this very often. One of the final nails in the coffin would definitely have to be the time he was asked, name a world leader which you respect. He was unable to name a single world leader currently in office that he respects. This really showed that as a president, he would be terribly misinformed when it came to dealing with world leaders because he's not aware of who's out there. He could not name a single world leader who he respects or even knows. The only one he came close to naming was the ex-president of Mexico, which again was not a current world leader. Overall, Gary Johnson, when it comes to being a leader of a state as its governor, he did a very fine job. But when it comes to the global stage, most voters did not believe that Gary Johnson was a serious enough candidate who had put in the work, who had studied enough, who could really help the U.S. excel on the global stage. For that reason, I will say that Gary Johnson is a terrible leader when it comes to the role of the presidency. But as a governor, I would say he was indeed a good leader. Thank you for watching.